Oh, they did eat a lot. Oh, okay. Yeah, I see that now.
Is there something eating something?
No, not right now, but there's a lot of the giraffe that's been eaten. Of the giraffe.
Yeah.
And all that came out.
On the pizza? I
don't even know where this little pet went.
They are mating as well. Huh? Might be.
Look at what he's doing. Mm-hmm. Interesting position.
He also has a lot of scrapes.
So he don't know where the female went.
Well, she went in the opposite direction from where he's going. Yeah.
The tree by itself is like that. It's a strangler fig tree.
Strangler fig. Oh.
Yeah.
It's a pear.
So there's a couple of elephants behind Genie, right behind Genie. No fences, no nothing.
Near the picnic area. Gonna have lunch with elephants.
See.
I'm gonna go see if cat is like. You think they want to hunt?
Yeah, they try.
I got it.
Don't need privacy.
I got it.
So the other one might be coming around either with the calves or the ducks have left the calves by themselves. Because normally when kids, lions and leopards, when they go out to hunt, they can even hide their calves. Like in this area like this, they go out. When they become successful, if they've killed something big, the mother, she will come and get the calves. Then went down to the kill.
Here's a big one.
Are you okay there?
Yep.
Can you all see the cops?
Yep.
Yes.
This is good. Very impressive. He's driving up here. It's been that busy.
Sure.
It's
the family we saw. Yeah, that's the family that we saw. Well, hello, family.
Oh, it's older sister, younger sister. And that's another one.
And Genie, he's gonna drive. Thank you.
This is the pride that we followed last night up in the morning. They've eaten well.
There's one coming.
In her distance.
Bye, Lance.
Bye, babies. Yeah, they're so adorable.
All right, so
between my being hard of hearing, I don't hear the beginning sound sometimes.
Yeah. All right, so kudus, they prefer to be on the thickets because mm-hmm. they blend very well with the environment or when they are on the thickets. Mm. You see, they've got big ears, which helps them to pick any single sound of the leaves if someone is or something is moving. So whatever, when they hear where the sound is coming from, they will face that side and cock their ears on that direction. As you can see, the front or the hind leg steps over where the front one it was, so that they can move more quietly.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, they just
like two cars passing. Oh,
well, it looks like they were gonna like, you know, shake hands and stuff. Yeah.
Yeah.
No, go my way.
We do three now. Three is too much. Okay. Yeah. Do you know what they're trying, like when they're actually fighting? Are they trying to hit it, their legs or some special like spot?
So wherever, because normally like they swing their head, yeah, mm-hmm. yeah, anywhere where they like to hit.
Look at the fan. They look like a fan. Their necks. You cannot get any closer.
Good morning.
The young one, huh? Oh, baby. There's a baby. There's one more, even smaller, half size of this one.
Really?
Behind that one, yeah. Oh, it's behind the big mama. No, it's there. Our camp was right there somewhere, no?
Yeah.
Just a little bit further, yeah. I think I drank it. Man, this one in the middle is so big.
Look at the size of the tusk.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, these two. The one on the right, all on the left in the middle.
Pizza Delta.
Thank you. All right, have a good one. Tell us what you were doing.
We're gonna go on this bush plane to Oddball's Enclave camp in the Okawango Delta.
Just hold on one moment.
Here, there's some humanoids, and a bunch of buffalo.
It's time.
No, I'll be right back.
Yes. There's another one there.
But it's still able to like recover.
Yeah.
We saw the leopard, we just chased them. Mm-hmm. And then the leopard will just climb in the trees.
Get away.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And and baboon, when you find some leopard walking.
They eat a lot of baboon.
Yeah.
So we found some tsetsebe, antelope. So we finally got to the baobab tree. It's a super cool branches.
The baobab. The mighty baobab.
My favorite tree. Finally, we walked for about 2 hours now, and we finally made it.
Yes. This is the bark from this tree.
Yeah, the bugs. The bugs.
Wow.
The elephant.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. You are happy?
I'm very
no,
happy. So how does it taste?
Very
Yeah.
Not much of a taste.
They also use the
wet cloth. Yeah, so we use it.
They use it like for the den. They use it. Be right where we want to take all the pictures.
You fucking...